Christian, obviously, a frustrating start for your guys' team record-wise, and I'm sure you'd like to be, produce a little bit more statistically yourself. What's been your biggest point of frustration as the season, has gone underway?
Maybe just how we haven't scored that many goals. Obviously, that's been pretty hard for us, and we have to work pretty hard on that. And I think we have to just work harder.
Was there any encouraging signs the last weekend, given the fact that you guys were actually out shooting your opponents for once?
Yeah, but still no goals, so that's a big thing. You can't win games if you don't score.
Entering your second, this is your second pro season here in North America. Obviously there's a very strong Finnish contingency here with Luoto, Heinola, Elani, and such. Do you guys and Niku, sorry, as well? Do you guys hang out quite a bit away from the rink? And how comforting is that for you to have a couple of those buddies there that speak your language and whatnot?
Yeah, obviously we like to have a little bit fun outside too. So that's good thing that we have each other here, so we can help each other.
It's like a huge adjustment, obviously, to come to Winnipeg and then, let alone to a different league and such. How much have you guys tried to mentor the youngest of the group, Ville Heinola, who's 18 years old, currently in the NHL and in a, brand new country even right now?
I haven't seen him that much, though, but when I saw him, I just said, play like you used to play, and it's going to be good. And so far, he's played pretty good.
Absolutely. When you were, I don't know if your situation now or even when you first got here, but living in a hotel in a city where maybe you don't know the most English or not, that must be pretty hard. Was that something that you found challenging for a bit?
Yeah, I mean, I think I was two months almost in the hotel first last year, but now it's easy to be at my own place. But yeah, obviously it's hard. You can't cook or anything, so that's pretty hard.